that bird let that clover drop somewhere inside of a great clover field 100 miles wide. I'll find it. I'll find it. I'll find it or bust. I shall find my friends on that small speck of dust. Yes, clover by clover by clover with care. I'll call and I listen. Are you there? Are you there? Are you there?
It's taken all my courage to approach you, not to mention all my stamina to follow you across the hills and deserts. But I feel as if I'm ready to confess to you the feelings that I've hidden with great diligence and labor. Behind the facade of your odd little next door neighbor. My eyes are too small. I have very large feet. And I'm not very proud of my pitiful giant. But I've now got a tail that is something to see.
102?
103? Oh, notice me, Horton, feather by feather. This is your next door neighbor calling. Notice me, Horton. Horton, together we could be great. Oh, notice me, Horton, put down the clothes.
And over, clover by clover.
I was just a no one only yesterday. You showed up and showed me something more. Now I've become a someone who has someone to believe in. To be there for.
I will not give up hope. I was hooked from the start when I noticed your kind and your powerful heart. So notice me, Horton.
Or the world would be something new.
Notice me, Horton.
If they noticed a thing or two.
Notice me.